What's going on, Team KD? Today is a very special day. Matthew is graduating today, and we are running late as usual. But it's kind of for a good reason. She was doing Matthew's cap, you know, customizing it, putting her little spin on it. But now it's time for us to get ready. And we were trying to upload before we leave, but the file got corrupted. It was just a big mess. Everything is just like going slightly wrong right now. But she's doing her makeup. Y'all know how long that takes.
Shut up.
But yeah, I will show y'all her, but right now she's naked. So we're gonna let her get finished, because if she don't, we're gonna be in a whirlwind of trouble. But yeah, let me show y'all Matthew's cap. So y'all can see how it looks. Okay, so this is Matthew's cap. My guardian angel for Uncle Larry. Got the wings on there, the stars. All of this was done in like 5 minutes. So this is how it looks. All of this was done in like 5 minutes. So, but it's a good job for 5 minutes. I'll tell you that. It's a great job for 5 minutes.
Thank you for this.
So this is how much of a good boyfriend I am. I started doing her toes, bro. Don't judge me. I know I did a horrible job, but I'm trying.
Because I took my nail polish off and I forgot that.
I'm trying.
Shoes with my toes out.
Bradley. Say hi to the people in the camera. Come on, bro. Say hi to the people in the camera. Right here. Why you licking me, bro?
Okay, can you finish my toes?
You want to finish mommy toes?
Okay,
all right. Jesus.
Hey, guys. So I'm finally ready. I'm not even all the way ready because I still got to get him to tie my shoes. But we're on the line. The line is mad long for no reason. Like, just to get inside.
What?
Y'all want to see mommy? Mommy, it's not a picture. It's a video. Okay. Apparently, they were still like, decorating. It was like decorating still. So they got everybody standing outside waiting to get in.
Well, guys, let's look for Matthew's name.
We was late for everything, so that's why we're in the back.
Not really. Not really.
Yes, we are.
We was actually okay.
Mommy's so hyped. Now we're just waiting for them to start. At least we got here before it started.
Yeah.
That's what I'm proud of.
You guys, I knew it wasn't going
to
start.
I was in the car trying to do my toes, like, because he messed up my toes. It was paint all over my toe, like on the skin of my toe.
I'm not a nailologist, man.
A nailologist,
whatever you want to call
okay.
it.
Okay, we're going to get back to y'all when we have to come down the aisle, because I don't even know what a nailologist is.
Thank you.
Yes, you do, Hope. You want to be in it.
Get it.
Yo,
get it.
And, oh, get it.
Like the one from North Carolina. I looked up that shit on
I don't know.
Why you stood in front of your mom?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Nice. Graduated.
I'm tired.
Come take a picture of me and
Matthew. Look at my highlight though. Like.
Fix your shirt.
All right, I'm gonna let this pull up.
Look how you do the dance. How you do
the dance?
Don't do that dance. The thing that Chris Brown be doing. Oh no, that I can't do that. The floors, I cannot floss.
Hey, hugging girls. I see Matthew hugging girls.
They gonna get jealous. You know they like you too. You know they be like.
That's not his girlfriend.
Yo, you know what this is, mommy? Bad boy. Yeah.
Oh, I love
it. Back to you guys. Congratulations.
Well, it was not to us, but
thank you. Well, to everybody.
To everybody, it's a journey. Look at Matt.
Matt, what is that?
What are you?
It's
happiness.
Happiness. Come on, Maya, you slow. He graduated, y'all. My little brother. My little nugget. Look at my nugget. Oh, stop looking at your hair.
You like his hair like that.
Hey. Girl, you a walking trophy. So, like, the service was alright. It was just too long. And then that one. That one girl cannot sing. Look at this. Look at
she
this.
Was singing from her belly.
From her belly.
She was.
Matthew, don't be mean.
You don't be mean. You sitting in the back getting ready to incite a riot.
Why? What she did?
Me? Because I was talking a lot of mess.
What she said?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I don't know. I was just talking a lot of stuff while she was on stage.
Man, I feel like so.
Who, her?
Yeah, you still like her, don't you?
No, why would I like her?
Is it two S's in Chris?
No, it's one. CH.
Okay,
yeah.
So where are we going? This one is 17 miles. We want to go back that way? Or do we want to go here?
Yeah, because in the city we're not going to find a park.
Okay. This one right here. Old Country Road.
I was in the penitentiary for 4 years.
You was in no penitentiary for no 4 years.
In the penitentiary for graduating middle school.
High school.
No, I was in the penitentiary for graduating middle school.
So that's why you was in the penitentiary for 4 years.
Money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
Hey.
But I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
Hey.
You came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man.
So we got here, guys. We're at Ruth Chris. But we didn't make reservations, so we're waiting.
That's okay. Everything is impromptu.
Everything's in what? Impromptu?
Impromptu.
Look at the little graduate. Hi, graduate. Look at my little brother. Look how tall you are compared to me. I'm short. I don't want to be tall. I want to be short. I like being short.
Well, YouTube, we're at Ruth Chris. We ate all the appetizers. They're gone. Sorry, forgot to show you before. Of course. I got a Long Beach. And he just decided to copy me today. Anyways.
Hey.
Look at Matthew.
Nope.
And mommy.
You
know
what
that is? Hope that doesn't like to be on camera.
Chris. Exactly.
Oh, be all right, you in the camera? Why you gotta be there? The chaperone.
What day you get off? What time you get off?
I'm gonna get over to his 4 or 5 o'clock.
Right, Matthew kept trying to convince us to let him have a party.
Yes, he does.
Mom, you gonna let Derek chaperone it?
I told Matthew that's gonna be Tuesday or Wednesday.
Mom, Tuesday or Wednesday when Kai is off. Thank you.
We're eating. We'll discuss it later. Yeah, do you want to do it while you're home?
Oh, yeah.
I don't have to chaperone nothing, though. There you go.
So, guys, I ended up getting the filet mignon with the lobster and a lobster mac and cheese. What did you get, Matthew?
Got the ribeye.
He got the ribeye with what? With gumbo and mashed potatoes.
Yeah.
You going to stare at yourself?
I don't even know. I forgot what I wanted to say. Hey. What's up, Houston?
Anyways. We got little doggy bags because, you know, nobody could finish anything. Everybody took food home except for this big, fat belly. He the only one that ate everything. So now we're just waiting for them to get their desserts because I didn't get dessert. But you know I'm going to eat some of Derek's dessert, like.
Oh,
yes, I am. Okay, so as y'all know, every time we go out, we try to guess to see how much the bill is. The bill. How much you think the bill is?
$1,000.
You're crazy.
I say $650. $650, $500, right?
I said $500.
$500, $650, and Hope says $400. How much you say, Matthew?
I don't know, I'm not paying, so I'm talking about
business. He said, I don't know, I'm not paying.
I was kind of close, but she was way off. She was way off. She said six something, and she was way off.
I said five, and
Hope said four.
So Hope got the closest.
But y'all was
one.
Both close.
Yeah, pretty close, because it was...
If it was...
YouTube, stay tuned for my party, June 29th.
Okay.
Don't listen to him. Ain't no party.
It's a party.
So we just left Ruth's Chris. That was amazing. My chicken was amazing.
You feeding it for this chicken.
How was your food?
I was thinking about being a nurse.
Amazing.
Man, how was your food?
It was all right.
Matthew think everything was all right. That's it.
But today was a good day. Today was a success.
Right.
It was a
good day. Ain't over yet. We going bowling. Right, Matthew?
Oh, okay.
We going bowling, right, Matthew?
Yeah.
We going bowling, right, Matthew?
Yeah. Hold up.
So we're finally home, guys. I'm tired. My belly is full.
All right, Brad. All right.
We're supposed to be going bowling.
I don't think that's going to happen.
You don't think it's going to happen?
No.
We're not going to go?
I'm tired, bro.
Well, he's tired. I'm tired.
Work,
we've been up since what time? We've been up since
I've been up since 11, but we came home.
I woke up before you, so I was up before 11.
Yeah, but we didn't get home last night until like 4 o'clock, bro.
Yeah, so we didn't get home last night till like 4 o'clock. Then we had to wake up and be dressed by 11:30. So we're tired. We might go bowling, we might not. Depends how I feel in a little bit. Why are you licking the camera? Give me the toy. Give me the toy.
I'm gonna use those shoes, bro. You can get it as yours. Don't lean on me, bro. You cheating. There you go.
So we ended up coming to the bowling alley with Matthew and Chris and Lars.
She's about to get beat in bowling. Not looking good.
Oh. I'm gonna give you one spare. Just started.
No, and the game gonna continue.
Any other day, this nigga suck at bowling. And I'm always
She's
winning.
She's a hater.
Today he's winning.
Ask her why she hated.
Why you hating, man?
I'm not hating.
You are hating. Why you ain't put the camera on that score? Put the camera on the score.
It's only the fourth for bowl, though.
You
like,
still gonna lose.
Now who gonna win? Not you.
Boy, he only got one point. Time to watch her bowl. Let's see if we can hit those though. I doubt it. Look at that score. Look at that score.
So what? Okay, Matt.